supply levels are critically low. Months of my work. Luna 2 date is now in jeopardy.
Your life gone.
If Alex doesn't stabilize this station and our mission, she's gonna get us all killed.
So it's all my fault? Damn! The face of a failure right there. That's harsh, I know. Wow. That's pretty heavy stuff. Say so this way. It's probably outside. So let me just hit this again. Because I bashed myself a few more times.
Hand for EVA repair sequence complete. Vital signs stable.
Good to know. This thing. Now, an experience that told me that things that are pretty far away. Should I head for this then? Can I head for that? Doesn't look that far, right? For all I know, I've come from there. Those are the doors it's showing me. Am I supposed to go in that section? Have I been in that section? I mean, I'll check this, but I don't see anything lit up over there. That's that thing with the spin-around blades. I think I've been there. In fact, I think I did, and I skipped that and went there. But maybe I can find some oxygen. Audio device. Stuff wasn't here before, was it? Am I somewhere new? This audio device kind of under... Oh, I've been here. Yeah. This audio device... underneath. With no other leads, I say head for that. Then. Oh, wrong way. No, rolling the wrong way. I hate when it corrects me wrong. Yeah. Oh, that's the audio device. So you just need to get close enough to it and it'll play automatically. I'm pretty close to it. Do I have to? Here we go.
You are receiving a global information network update. Despite global adoption of the Digital Anonymity Act of 2024, which prohibits the use of anonymous digital interactions after a decade of internet-related violence and terrorist acts, the online community is erupting with unproven theories convicting Northstar IV survivor Alex Oshima as the direct cause of the accident leading to the death of her crew.
Oh, nice.
Private and classified information about Oshima, her past in the Northstar mission itself, is now being illegally shared and globally used against her despite the absence of concrete evidence or proof of act.
Wonderful.
Adr1ft Aerospace has yet to release any official statement regarding their efforts to bring Commander Oshima back to Earth safely. For instant updates, stay connected to global information.
That's just
stream.
Wonderful. I'm stuck in space and I'm condemned as it is. I'm just coming back in here to refuel oxygen. I need a game plan. What's my destination here? Oh, you spin me too much. Where's my oxygen at? Slow me down. I'm rolling. I'm hitting stuff. Okay, roll me. I'm correcting it myself because it stiffs. I hit the floor and it turns me. Wait. Can I just stop moving for a second? That is not the right. You're barely moving and I'm hitting things. Okay, stop. I don't know what else is out there, to tell you the truth. Those three things we see are the three doors. The sphere connects to that. And that. Thank you. Oh, what am I doing? I don't seem to be heading right. Okay. Can we go here? I'm not sure if I've been here or not. So I'm not seeing anything that I'm supposed to be going here. That entrance looks familiar, but that doesn't necessarily mean anything. Slow and steady as she goes. Oops. All right, I need to figure out where the hell I'm going now. We were seeing something for a computer. And now I'm not seeing it. Those three... Oh wait, there's four, actually. Is there four? There's four. One of them... Three of them are doors. Can I just stop for a second? And stop hitting things? So you guys are probably tired of hearing me say the same thing over and over. It's just, I'm having dreams about floating weightlessly and having trouble controlling where I'm going. Okay, so there's three things. Three of them are doors. One of them is something else. Oh! Crap. Crap, I didn't realize that was there. Obviously. So... not moving. Can't bash me into stuff when I'm not moving. That door, and what is ahead? Am I supposed to be doing something with this? Or is it outside? So I'm pretty sure that's like torches, right? And that would hurt me if I start messing, touching them. Door, door. Well, that's a door. Wait, how many doors are going in here? Three, I thought. Oh. I need... Uh-oh. I'm stuck on this. I'm running out of stuff here. Oh god, please. Alright, come on, come on, come on, come on. Where is it? Crap. I see one. Oh, wait, 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 wait. Grab it. Oh, grab it. Grab! No, I'm gonna die. Where'd it go? I can't see. I can't see. I can't see where it is. Yep, that's the end. I didn't realize I was running low. But I swear there's one more thing over there. I just don't know what that is. Am I supposed to mess with that sphere? I'll go over, I'll touch it, and it'll hurt me, right? I don't know what else. There's one door going, unless there is four doors. I just can't see them. Maybe I need to make my way back to where I was. Closer back to where we started. Where are we now? See, I was pretty sure there was no door on the other side of this. But it's pointing me in that direction. One, two. Try touching this?
Warning. Emergency escape vehicles offline. Core systems repair required for launch.
It's pushing me back. Fusion chamber. That's what it just does, it pushes me back. Doesn't hurt me, it's pushing me back. That's interesting. There is another door. There's just four doors coming in here. I thought they were... Never mind, guys. So maybe I'm supposed to try each door in succession? I can't talk. I don't know. So, this is door two. MO2. I'm pretty sure we haven't gone out this door, but I can't be sure. Is there a canister behind you? No? Oh. Something here? See, now I'm not picking it up anymore. Oh, look at that! That's interesting. Okay. Good. Good. I know where to go. Because we don't have that much fuel. But we're kind of close. As long as we can actually grab it. Sparking, try to stay at the bottom if you can.
Hand 4 Mobilis mainframe damaged and offline. Manual repair required.
Oops. I will manually repair. Not a problem with that. Yay! That's the right way up. So we've been condemned by our peers. Audio device, that's locked. Oh, we got a SSD. I just picked up 18 before. Well, I died after that, I guess. Audio terminal. Finding a lot of them over here. Logging in admin. Olivier. Error?
Failure.
Close enough. Edwards? Heard from him in a while.
Error.
Okay, Hudson now. Hudson's telling the story of how this all went down, huh, at the end.
Hardiman Aerospace Internal Complaint Submission. 6, July 2037.
A complaint.
Complainant.
Hudson, Elizabeth.
Rank.
Scientist.
Assignment.
Northstar 4.
Offender.
Oshima, Alex.
Oh, nice.
Rank.
Commander.
Assignment.
Northstar 4.
Please list complaints and grievances.
Here we go.
Insubordination. Abandonment of mission. Misuse of vessel.
Abandonment of mission?
Endangerment of crew.
Really?
Requested action.
Request inquiry and review into relief of command.
Hardiman Aerospace Internal Complaint Submission. Complete. Decision pending investigation and internal review.
So they got this before everything happened. Wow. We suck. Good to know. We're responsible for the deaths of 5 people. And the failure of this mission. Isn't that just awesome? Alright, so going forward. Anything out this way? Back outside, not surprising, but there's something out there. What is that thing floating around? Oh my, that's going very quickly. So she's taking it very well, Alex. I don't hear her cursing, muttering under her breath, or anything like that. Am I supposed to do anything with this? Because I would have trouble with that. There's something of interest over there. It's another astronaut. Gotta be careful to stay above these things here. When is this? It's gonna hit me, isn't it? She's flying clear of the blades.
Elizabeth.
It's her. What'd she say? Elizabeth? I think she said Elizabeth. That's the first time we've heard her. Oh, God. I'm afraid these things are gonna hit us. Is this where he came from? Yeah, that long tunnel. So we just wanted to see it was her. We don't have to do anything with that. Because we didn't have an option to grab or anything like that. Hold. So where's the others? We found Elizabeth. We found McDonough. Where's Olivier? Liam. I forget his last name. And who else? Edwards. Oh, Edwards, Liam. Right. Lopez. Where's Lopez? So we found McDonough and Hudson. So where's Edwards, Lopez, and Olivier? Imagine if you'd be surprised if we find someone alive. Alright, so that's what's out that way. I'm pretty sure we came in from there. Oh, that's locked. So then we came from there. Let's just hit this again. Am I supposed to go out, go around the other side? Is that what? Maybe I'm supposed to go out that way. And go around. I figured maybe this was the only thing to see out here, but maybe I'm wrong. Stuff out here. I don't think I need to grab that, do I? That way. So this is broken off. Well, where is the... Oh, it's here. Alright, so the door is here, but it broke off to there. Cool. Northstar 5? Or 4? That's the lock, but we don't need to go that way, because we can just go through here. Everything's busted to crap anyway.
Oh.
Ah. SSD. Oh, I hate when it does that. That's not the proper orientation. This is. All right. So we came from there, I think. Oh, we want to go up there. Oh, it opened. Huh. I floated close enough to it that I opened. I guess we came in through there. Yeah, and the only other way to go is up. Oh, please don't shoot a laser out at me or something. Mobilis mainframe, hooray! Anything else around to see here? That goes out into outer space. This must be the place.
Activating Mobilis System Terminal. Mainframe online. Initializing Cerebrum Core Diagnostic Sequence. Cerebrum Core Corrupt. Cerebrum Core Fabrication Required. Initiate Cerebrum Core Fabrication.
Firm.
Mobilis Mainframe Terminal critically damaged. Locate emergency backup terminal to access Mobilis system.
Brother, where's that? You locate it. It says checkpoint save, it actually
does. Mission control to Oshima. EVV propulsion reserves at 7%. Ox mainframe activation required for fuel reroute. Updating mainframe location coordinates to heads-up display.